wanted to say thank you for all the support and the kind words under the last video. And I'm sorry for not posting as frequently in the last time. I think it will stay like this until the end of October. But after that, I will have a bit more time and hopefully post more videos. Yeah, so that's everything to say. And let's get into the video. Can you just do me a favor and look? And just look on the blue pencil for a second. Okay, good. And now, on the other side, please. Good. Okay. Just write that down. Okay, that was left. And right is there. Okay. Okay, good. And here, and I think up there, or two, and here, no, that one's tight, good, okay, next up, we need you to focus on the blue here, just focus on the blue, good, very good, focus on the blue ball, here, right in the center. Now that you're cooled down, we can open the space in your head where you keep all your negative energy. Click and click and open that. Perfect. Okay, let me just take this one here. There's a tiny one in the corner down there. Black. I think that was the last one. Pretty good. Okay, now that got rid of that, I will just wipe out. Wipe. Clean. Clean every corner in the tiny room. Rid of all the tiny clutter. Pretty good. Well done. Okay. Just relax. So I can. Okay. Yes. And up there. In the corner. Perfect. Very good. Good. Well done. Okay. I brought something special for you. And I would just like you to focus, always focus, on the ring behind as I'm getting closer. Focus and look through the wings. Perfect. Well done. Good. Always look through the ring behind. Focus on the ring behind as you're getting more and more relaxed. Relax. was quite exhausting. So let's get back to your breath as we breathe in and out. Breathing in and out. In and out. In and out. In and out. You do that very good. In. Okay, so it's time to get back to something a bit more active. So I want you to see if you either see the red or the yellow tomato in front of you. Okay, so let's go. Good. Good. Yes. Yellow. Yellow again. Red. And red. Perfect. Well done. I brought this beautiful shell so we can count. We can count all the waves together. Okay, so this is number one, I would say. And then we'll get to have a pearl. It's a rose quartz, but I think it's pearl enough. So just focus. Focus on the pearl. Always focus on the pearl. Okay. And now focus on my nose. Focus back on my nose. Good. Good, 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 good. Okay, now focus on the pearl. Focus on the pearl. Just look at the pearl. And now focus back on my nose. Good, 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 good. Perfect. Okay, at last I wanted to show you one of my favorite books. It's this one here. And there are herbs of the forest inside, and also how to use them, like how to eat them and where to collect them and everything. I loved going through the forest with this book. That's also why it looks like this. And yeah. And fruits to eat. And the coolest thing on the book is it's actually sorted by flowers. This is pretty cool. Yeah, it's in German, I know, but yeah, it's pretty cool. And yeah, that's the last thing I have for today. I hope you liked the tiny video, and yeah, see you pretty soon.